Detroit's Sergei Fedorov with 2 goals tonight. He has 8, tied with Martin Straka for the league lead. Detroit wins the game 6-4. Montreal, Quebec tonight, 26 seconds into the game. Montreal's Ron Wilson.